Atkins getting the ball in here, their own goal. The second of the man, Marley. You know, head start of play where he's rapid, I mean, he's electric. First few yards, they're in his defenders for a game. He's obviously got a football brain to get on here, opportunity to score a goal. But the challenge is to do it all again next year. You know, Vector goal this season isn't a norm for Mo Salah, but he's got to do it again next year.
Mo Salah to make the runs. I said it once and someone looked at me in a weird way. The most complete strike in the league. I'm not talking about the best finisher or the best
or
great. I'm talking about, again, understand, the most complete in this league.
I was walking with Kelly's daughter on a game here, sitting here. And I said,
loving the adulation of Spotlight, absolutely natural as well.
To near us and create opportunities for him to score a goal. But the challenge is to do it all again next year. You know, 30 odd goals a season isn't a norm for Mo Salah, but he's got to do it again next year.
Again, I was mentioning Firmino before. His movement, his work rate, the way he makes the two defenders, the two centre backs move to allow Mo Salah to make those runs. I said it once and someone looked at me in a weird way. Firmino is the most complete striker in the league. I'm not talking about the best finisher or the best work rate. I'm talking about all around. Again, understand, the most complete in this league.
I was rocking.